3 months ago, Turkana residents, a people that have over the years struggled with famine, drought and bad weather, welcomed the discovery of oil in the area.
I believe we have found the key to prosperity in this country, and let nobody pour cold water on it.
However, with the discovery of oil deposits in the area, Turkana residents are now dissatisfied by what they term as lack of involvement, claiming they may end up not benefiting.
Hii maneno ya mafuta imeingia Kenya yetu kabla hizi hatujajua nini naendelea.
Tunapenda investors. Na kila mara tumejiuliza kwa nini makampuni ya kuji hapa ndio vijana na kina mama waweze kupata ajira.
It is a situation that saw the Turkana community assemble during a leadership forum to agree on terms and conditions that will be all inclusive. Their only plea now is that they may be considered for participation in the process. In the meantime, former President Daniel Arap Moi is calling on the government to make its policies on exploration of oil, gas and coal known to the people. In a statement, the former head of state says, local people should know about and be assured of their rightful benefit. It is only this way that people can appropriately plan for their respective areas. Moi said such information would empower the people and help them plan on utilization of such resources, be it for education, health, or other aspects. Sophia Wanuna, KTN Prime.